Oh, Kazuma. Your cell phone.
Ah, thanks.
Shinji left a message. See what he wants.
You have one message.
Aniki, it's Shinji. I just heard this from one of Nishiki's guys. Apparently, every move you've been making, he knows about. Someone close to you is giving you information. Watch your back.
Date. Take us to Kage's.
Hey, Kazuma! You're not dead! What's the matter?
I got a favor to ask.
What's on your mind, Kazuma?
I should have put the pieces together a lot earlier. When I was at Utabori's, Nishiki called up asking for me. He knew about every move I was making.
I see.
Also, if the corpse wasn't Mizuki, how did he know about the pendant? Yumi is missing. Haruka and Nishiki have never met each other. If that's the case...
Here it is, Kazuma. The video from Serena.
Rewind it 4 days ago.
What is this?
There. Play from there.
I'm gonna step out for a bit.
Be careful. Yeah, Kazuma just left. Something about a tattoo artist. Yeah, Utabori. All right. I got it. Bye.
It was Reina.
No. It can't be.
Kazuma. Just before you got here, a woman came by looking for Haruka.
Yeah?
That's the woman.
Date. Let's move. We're going to Serena.
Dear Kazuma, if you're reading this letter, then you probably already know. It's true. I was Nishiki's informant. I betrayed you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I've always loved Nishiki. I just wanted him to be happy with me. That's why I did everything. To make him happy, I would have done anything to make his hopes and desires come true. I knew what I was doing was wrong, but I went along and did it anyway. I was such a fool. But then, when I saw you with Haruka, I remembered something important, something I'd forgotten. It's too late now, though. I'm going to take responsibility for my actions, in my own way.
Reina.
Aniki,
Shinji, what happened?
It was Reina. She's the one who's been betraying you all along.
Yeah, I just found out.
Reina invited Nishiki Oyabun to Serena and tried to shoot him.
What?
She's with me now. We're trying to get away.
Shinji, where are you at?
I'm not too sure. I see the Millennium Tower in Purgatory.
Shinji, stay right there. Don't move. And whatever you do, don't die.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
Take me for a fucking fool, huh?
Bring it on! No! Bring it on!
Get out of here! kill you.
Knock his ass out in one hit.
Thank you.
on my face!
Walking around this place like you old shit.
Walking around this place like you own the shit.
Excuse me.
Run like a little bitch.
Thank you.
kill your ass, Tatsuya.
Come on.
You're gonna catch a beat down.
Prepare to die!
Yeah. get.
Yes.
Kazuma.